The announcement came following earlier reports that two students had died. More than 20 students were injured in the incident, at least two seriously, and are receiving medical treatment right now. The incident reportedly happened at around 8:30 a.m. when students preparing for a monthly examination swarmed into a washroom, causing the crash. While the school's headmaster has been removed from his post and the investigation is underway.